Okay, this problem is telling us, I'm trying to get to the problem, that a 0.001 Tesla variation causes no flipping to occur. And this occurs at 0.002 meters from where the magnetic field is concentrated. So we're looking for a change in the magnetic field over distance. So 0.001 Tesla over 0.002 meters. Would give us, well, it's just 1/2, 0.5 Tesla per meter. So the closest answer is in the tenths place, and that is B.